Some residue from mining machines. Perhaps a starter. They left it, although there is not a single machine anymore. It's austerus, so incredibly shiny. A mineral much harder than diamond. I wonder how much of it they discovered. Orange particles indicate that Argelon residue still circulates in the air. My father told me that it appears only where there is not much light. This is why it is easiest to locate it in caves and mines. But that would mean that Argelon is still here. And still they left. Hi, what are you doing here?
And who are you?
A tourist. At least that's...
A tourist?
What are you looking for here? Not gold, I guess?
Oh, my dear. What you can find on this cursed planet?
You mean austerus, right?
You have quite a lot of knowledge for a tourist.
I've read a lot about Regulus.
They didn't hide this quite well enough on Earth?
My father is a scientist.
Anyway, indeed, this is austerus. Metal several times harder than diamond. Can you imagine that?
Bogard. My name is Bogard.
Frank. Although names don't... I'm a geologist. I worked for many years in NASA. They teleported me here to...
You mean this gas?
You know a lot. Yes, the Argelon-based multi-component mixture was supposed to become... The energy that can be generated using Argelon would even allow space stations to be powered.
What went wrong?
These raw materials are scarce, Bogard. And the cost of their exploitation was...
What man?
I think that's his fault.
Frank, what's going on?
Embezzlement. Undermined.
Frank, what's going on here?
A copy. Bogard, I'm...
Finding the right setting will start the walkway, Bogard.
This is a 12-digit system. The high value will probably raise the stone platform up. The low will lower it down.
Thank you.
The lever opened the gate. Golden mushrooms! Awesome!
It was worth arriving at Regulus for such views, wasn't it, Bogart? Fascinating, exotic beauty. I felt the same when I first put my foot on the surface of this planet.
Now, however, I would like to see Amiya. How can I get out of here?